Apollo felt that the U.S. equity market, the S&P 500, was the most overvalued in 20 years on that one metric.
There's a lot of debate about the past 3 years of high inflation and the impact on American families. And now that inflation is receding, there's been a great deal of speculation about when the Fed would cut rates. What say you?
The American economy, a long-standing symbol of stability and growth, faces a potential period of significant disruption. Recent pronouncements from Brian Moynihan, CEO of Bank of America, have sent ripples of concern through the financial sector and beyond. In a strongly worded message delivered recently, Moynihan painted a concerning picture of potential economic disruption, urging the government to take immediate action to avert chaos. This statement from a leader of a major bank has led to increased anxiety about the imminent economic disruption and its potential impact. Today, we will analyze the warning and how it affects you. Bank of America CEO Brian Moynihan recently sounded the alarm bells, warning the government of impending chaos if immediate action isn't taken to address certain economic trends. This isn't just another CEO's view. Moynihan's concerns stem from the deep and accurate data Bank of America possesses, particularly regarding consumer behavior and spending habits. Moynihan's message is clear. Relying on consumers to sustain the economy is unsustainable and could lead to widespread chaos. Moynihan's message is a plea to the government to reconsider its reliance on consumer spending as the primary driver of economic growth. Contrary to the narrative pushed by some government officials, Moynihan suggests that consumers are showing signs of exhaustion. Bank of America's extensive credit card data reveals a concerning trend. Consumers, especially lower-income individuals, are exhausting their savings and increasingly relying on credit. Bank of America's data challenges the Federal Reserve's claim of a strong economy supported by a robust labor market and wage growth. Moynihan insists the economy is on the edge of recession, citing indicators like declining personal savings rates and stagnant wages. As consumers struggle to keep up with inflation, their reliance on credit increases. However, banks tightening lending standards further worsen the situation, suppressing retail sales. Moynihan's warnings extend beyond consumer behavior to employment trends. Shrinking paychecks and stagnant work hours indicate a slowdown in consumer spending, which could lead to further job cuts and economic contraction. The rising number of unemployment claims is a clear indication of the financial strain faced by many households. The stakes are high, and Moynihan wants the Federal Reserve to act decisively. Moynihan's call to action is directed at the Federal Reserve, urging decisive rate cuts to stimulate economic activity. He warns against the dangers of both easing too soon, allowing inflation to spiral out of control, and moving too slowly, risking economic collapse under the weight of higher interest rates. The delicate balancing act faced by the Fed shows the urgency of the situation. Moynihan's message is backed by the struggles faced by various sectors of the economy. Retail giants like Walmart and iconic brands like Nike are all feeling the pinch of weakened consumer spending. Even industries like transportation and energy are experiencing declines, signaling broader economic fragility. Moynihan's message shows the fragility of the current economy. He emphasizes that urgent action is needed from policymakers to prevent a potential downturn. This call to action reflects a deep concern about the direction of various economic factors, including consumer spending, manufacturing, and employment. One notable trend that highlights the economic concern is the unexpected behavior of higher-income individuals. Surprisingly, households making over $100,000 annually are increasingly turning to discount retailers like Walmart. This shift suggests that even traditionally rich consumers feel the squeeze of rising prices and economic uncertainty. As they seek ways to save money, their altered spending habits ripple through various sectors, impacting industries like shipping and delivery services. The tightening of FedEx's profit forecast indicates wider economic challenges. When a major player in the shipping industry feels compelled to cut costs, it signals a downturn in demand for their services. This in turn reflects decreased consumer activity and suggests a more general slowdown in economic growth. The concerns extend beyond the borders of the United States. In Canada, retail sales have experienced a significant decline, further highlighting the global economic slowdown. Similarly, in Germany, a manufacturing powerhouse, the economy is facing its own set of challenges. Despite slight improvements, indicators like the manufacturing BMI remain worryingly low, suggesting ongoing contraction. There are plenty of root causes for these economic issues. Geopolitical tensions, high interest rates, and slow consumer spending all contribute to the current economic uncertainty. Moynihan's warning is a wake-up call for policymakers to address these underlying issues before they escalate into a full-blown recession. As the CEO of a major financial institution, Moynihan's insights carry significant weight. His access to vast data allows him to provide informed assessments of the economy. Therefore, his warning should not be taken lightly. The gravity of the Bank of America CEO's warning comes from the authority of the institution they represent as one of the largest and most influential banks in the United States. Bank of America wields considerable influence over the financial sector and the broader economy. The CEO's position at the apex of this powerful institution lends credibility and weight to their words, making it difficult for policymakers and industry stakeholders to dismiss the warning as mere overstatement or alarmism. The bank's vast resources, access to data, and expertise in financial matters highlight the significance of the CEO's warning, making it a potential announcement of an impending economic downturn. Moreover, the CEO's warning carries additional weight due to the bank's intrinsic role in the financial system. As a major player in the lending, investment, and consumer banking sectors, Bank of America's fortunes are inseparably linked to the overall health and stability of the economy. Any potential chaos or disruption in the financial ecosystem would inevitably impact the bank's operations, making it crucial for the CEO to remain vigilant and attuned to emerging threats or vulnerabilities. Apart from the decline in consumer spending and unexpected rate cuts by the Federal Reserve, Moynihan highlighted several factors that could trigger chaos. Moynihan's warning concerns the broader economic landscape, including mounting debt levels, inflationary pressures, supply chain disruptions, and geopolitical tensions. These factors destabilize financial markets, trigger recessions, and spark widespread economic turmoil. The warning is because the CEO is aware of vulnerabilities within the financial sector itself. These include risks associated with complex financial instruments, over-leveraged institutions, or systemic weaknesses that could intensify shocks or crises. Shifting regulatory systems, evolving policy frameworks, and political instability also contribute to the chaos predicted by the CEO. Abrupt changes in rules or policies governing financial institutions, taxation, or economic policies disrupt markets and sow uncertainty. Additionally, the rapid pace of technological change and the rise of disruptive innovations, such as cryptocurrencies, blockchain, and fintech, threaten traditional banking models and introduce new risks or challenges for established financial institutions. As if that is not enough, global events including trade disputes, military conflicts, cyber attacks, pandemics, or natural disasters trigger widespread economic disruptions and financial chaos, impacting financial institutions on a global scale. Urgent action is needed to address the underlying issues driving economic instability. Failure to heed these warnings could lead to severe consequences, including a potential recession. It's time for policymakers to act decisively to steer the economy away from the brink of chaos. This warning has prompted reactions and responses from various stakeholders. Banks and financial institutions are reassessing their risk management strategies, stress testing their portfolios, and reevaluating their exposure to potential vulnerabilities. Investors and market participants are closely monitoring the situation, with some adopting a more cautious stance or adjusting their portfolios to prevent potential risks. The warning has also ignited discussions about increased transparency, improved communication, and enhanced coordination between financial institutions, regulators, and policymakers. Beyond the financial sector, Moynihan's warning has more expansive implications for the economy and society as a whole. Economic chaos could lead to job losses, diminished consumer confidence, and a slowdown in investment and growth. This, in turn, could have ripple effects on government revenues, social programs, and the overall well-being of citizens. Policymakers and government officials are also taking note of the warning, recognizing the potential impact on economic stability and national security. Contingency plans and emergency measures are already under consideration to mitigate the potential fallout from any impending chaos, while efforts to identify and address underlying vulnerabilities could be intensified. Given the Bank of America CEO's startling warning, experts and industry leaders emphasize the importance of preparedness and resilience. They advocate for proactive measures to strengthen the financial system, improve risk management practices, and promote greater collaboration among stakeholders. One key area of focus is improving transparency and communication. Financial institutions are urged to enhance their disclosure practices providing clear and timely information about their risk exposures, liquidity positions, and contingency plans. This transparency can help build trust and confidence among market participants, mitigating the potential for panic or overreaction in the face of uncertainty. Another priority is the implementation of robust risk management frameworks and stress testing protocols. Financial institutions are encouraged to assess their vulnerabilities rigorously, identify potential sources of systemic risk, and develop contingency plans to prevent the impact of potential shocks or crises. Regulators and policymakers also have a crucial role to play in fostering resilience. They are to review and update regulatory frameworks, ensuring they effectively manage emerging risks and promote financial stability. Additionally, they may need to consider implementing macroprudential policies and emergency measures to safeguard the financial system and maintain public confidence during periods of turmoil. Moreover, there is a growing recognition of the need for enhanced coordination and collaboration among stakeholders. Financial institutions, regulators, policymakers, and other relevant parties must work together to share information, align strategies, and develop coordinated responses to potential crises. This collective effort can help mitigate the impact of chaos and ensure a more robust and resilient financial system. The signs of economic distress are evident, and decisive action is needed to prevent a full-blown crisis. The Bank of America CEO's warning of impending chaos has caused widespread concern across the financial sector. There is a call for financial institutions, regulators, and policymakers to improve preparedness, strengthen risk management practices, and foster better collaboration. The warning highlights the interconnectedness of the global financial system and the potential for widespread consequences when vulnerabilities or disruptions occur. It emphasizes the importance of being vigilant, taking proactive measures, and building resilience in the face of potential crises. Whether the government heeds these warnings and takes appropriate measures remains to be seen, but the consequences of inaction could be disastrous. For you, being aware of these economic realities is crucial for making informed decisions about your financial future.